Okay, so this is MCP abduction for goniometry. It is a soft end feel and it's 0 to 20. So I'm going to line the fulcrum up right here and then I'm going to press her finger out as much as she can go and then bring that arm. She's at about 22. And then for adduction, you'll do the same thing, line it up right there, all the way in the middle of the finger, then she's gonna bring her finger in, and then you'll go and line that up. That's 0 to 20 as well, and that is a firm end field.